goal is to plant crops to fill the riverbed farm. Before we can plant a crop, we have to figure out how big we want it to be by using the multiplication box. First, choose a crop from up here. Just click on the crop you want to plant and drag it over to the multiplication box.
The raindrops will land the drops and gumdrops. Oh, what a rain that would be.
Tap the number button. First, click on a crop and drag it to the multiplication box. Then, click on the number button and watch your crops multiply. Try again.
Knows how to do this now. Hey, let's try snowflakes.
Good eye. Try again. Try again. Try again. Try again. Try again. Pick another.